I need a Hollywood forecast, Rob, because it is the end of Hollywood week. From the standouts to the departures, we will speak with season 7 American Idol winner David Cook in just a moment. But first, take a look.
The American Idol is in this pile.
One by one, the contestants were center stage and all alone for the judges.
The pressure's on.
A solo round for a spot in the top 50. Some came up short.
She kept going sideways and then down.
Others stealing the show.
Where are you? Oh my gosh.
Where the heck did he come from?
But no one wowed quite like Thaddeus Johnson with his own rendition of Katy Perry's Rise.
Thank you.
Contestants separated into 3 rooms awaiting their fates. For some, it is the end of the road.
Today, the answer for you guys is no.
But for a lucky 50,
you guys are going through to
they are now one step closer.
David Cook, who is making Broadway debut tomorrow on Kinky Boots. Welcome. We're very excited about that. You're not wearing your high heels yet.
No. I don't wear them unless I absolutely have to.
Good.
They're not comfortable.
Let's talk American Idol. We saw a lot of exhaustion last night. What toll does this take, this grueling schedule on these contestants?
It's a lot of up till 2 a.m., up at 6 a.m. for a week. It's, you know, you get towards the latter half of the week and it's emotionally and physically draining. And you see it. These kids are at the end of their rope for sure. And you put a lot on it. It's this big week and you're trying to get through to the show. I can empathize.
It's gonna be like your Broadway debut.
It's PTSD
ready.
For sure.
Yeah,
Broadway's.
How about the standouts? Who did you like?
Oh, the standouts. The two that really jumped out to me were Thaddeus and Brittany. I thought Thaddeus, man, talk about taking a challenge, you know, to not only, it's always a challenge to kind of, you know, sing for your supper in front of America and risk kind of falling flat on your face, and then to compound that with singing an artist song in front of the artist. But man, he, right in pocket.
So if you had to choose a favorite?
Oh, God.
no pressure.
I've never picked a winner, you understand. I'll say this. I think Thaddeus won last night. I don't know about the whole show yet, but Thaddeus won last night, in my opinion.
Okay, let's talk Broadway. Kinky Boots.
Yes, let's move on from
the show. Right outside. You are here on Broadway. Nervous at all?
Yeah. It's such a different challenge. You know, after touring and playing my own music for the last 10 years now, to go from, I did high school.
I love this shot of you.
Oh, yeah. It's a good look, right?
That's great.
The last theater I did was high school theater, so this is a big challenge and such an honor. I feel so, I don't know, floored that Jerry and DB and everybody on the directorial side of things took a chance on me. So I'm excited.
It is a really powerful show.
Yeah.
You also have a new EP out called Chromance, and there's a Phil Collins cover on it that's getting some buzz. Tell us about why you chose that song.
The song is Another Day in Paradise. I felt like the message behind that song resonated. I feel like the song to me is just about inclusion and acceptance, kind of the same things as Kinky Boots. It fell right in line production-wise with the record.
Well, we are cheering you on and cheering you on in Kinky Boots. You can see more American Idol tonight at 8 p.m. Eastern right here on ABC.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching. And we'll see you in the morning on GMA.